Hey guys, Phoenix here, and we're back with our 22nd review of The Medium. The Medium feels like an old school Resident Evil or Silent Hill game with a gripping story, a great atmosphere and impressive graphics, though it's let down a little by a slow pace and some awkward camera angles. Overall, it's a solid title though, and deserving of an 8 out of 10. For the full breakdown of The Medium, check out IGDarkPhoenix.